take this chopper. Chopper. What have you done, Rory?
Well, I took out the sniper that protected me last time. And now having a huge...
They're all just storming up that thing.
Just don't let them find the dead body and we'll be fine.
I'm droning.
Yeah, Jamie, if Rory hasn't told you, he fucked that mission up already, so make sure he doesn't do it again.
Yeah.
Did Rory tell you that we were taking out level 200 bases yesterday?
No. How did you find it?
Yeah, we found a way of... taking out the drones and I guard level 200 bases.
How?
Use helicopters, mate. Just fucking peppered it from afar.
There are two guys coming up the hill towards me.
Well, if they get too close, take them out.
Well, because they're below me, it's hard to get a good angle on them.
Almost done. Got one more. There we go. Find them. They're here. Oh, yes. Bitches out here somewhere.
No, they're here somewhere.
There is a big guy. I took out the big guy.
Thank you.
They're all sort of clumping together.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes open. They're out here.
Oh, I'm falling.
I think we need to move position anyway.
I'm so dead. I'm dead. I don't get that. I just fell for no reason.
Yes, yeah, that's exactly what happened to me last time we played this.
I had full stamina.
I fell down that hill for no reason and got detected.
I can now have sympathy for you. Because that's outrageous. Thank you.
Right, let's do a couple of objectives each. So you do the one near you and I'll do the one near me.
Copy.
I'm creating a new biometric for myself. With my gloves on, that's the most important part.
I'm sabotaging something.
Nice.
I gotta cut some wires or something.
Yeah. I just know where to get to the roof.
There are a couple of chests I want to get.
Drop us down.